Welcome to Las Vegas. You're watching Supercross. Wait, I fucked up. You know, just another day in the office. Yeah, guys! Welcome to Super Vegas.
Super Vegas?
Welcome to Supercross Las Vegas.
Alright, you guys gotta get close.
When you put a big sweeper in there and add in the like dirt track section, that's when you call it Super Vegas.
Trans World Motocross. Okay.
Ready?
Welcome to Las Vegas. You're watching Trans World Motocross. And we're here rooting for Nick Way.
Hey, what do you think of Vegas? Is this your first time here?
No, I've been here when I was like 12 or 13, but then I saw it with different eyes. So it's awesome here. I mean, I had my first day yesterday and went in the city and like everyone was coming and said, "Hey, you Ken Roczen, right?" And I was like, "Oh yeah, I am." And then, pictures and stuff, and I was like, "Whoa, that's weird."
Because
we're here in Vegas and stuff. And
what hotel are you staying at? Are you?
Sorry?
What hotel are you staying at?
We're staying at Holiday Inn.
Oh,
so not even at the Hard Rock. It's cool.
Have you been to the Hard Rock pool yet?
No, not yet, but I think we're going to go there tomorrow.
Tomorrow. That's good.
It's going to be so good.
So there's a saying, what happens in Vegas stays
in Vegas.
What does that mean to you?
A lot. I mean, you know, you can tell when you hear that sentence, so we'll see what happens.
So Gus, what are we going to see RV in tonight?
Tonight we're going to run 2012 stuff, and it's going to be the smoke line, actually the core smoke, flux smoke, but this is it right here. New butt patch this weekend as well. And then for the main event, we'll break out the red sparkle with a name and number.
See the front. How about the main?
This is the main right there.
That's the main?
Yeah. Heat race will be the silver.
Nice. I'm assuming you got a different number just in case?
Just in case we might have something. Yeah.
Dakotas. Is it capital C or little C?
I don't know. It is, I think, technically, but I just run it. It's
you
either
just run
one.
It?
I don't even know what it is.
Well, let's see the pass.
What do you want? What are you it's looking at? Oh, the pass, yeah.
That's all uppercase. You can't tell them.
Yeah, that's all uppercase.
All right, so how's the arm?
Getting better. It's a little sweaty in this old girl
so
here.
You had surgery on it after all, huh?
Yeah. He just went in and repaired the tendons, tied some of the ligaments together, and then after that, it's just 8 weeks, and I think I'll be back maybe Bud's Creek. It's kind of the goal, Bud's Creek or Colorado. That's round 4 or 5 is where I can be. If I get back for those rounds, I'll be pumped.
That's cool. So any therapy or anything you do for right now? Or just
not really. I mean, I can put it up on a table and move it a little bit, but nothing really, just kind of waiting out and seeing how it heals. I mean,
does it hurt?
Nah, it don't hurt now. I mean, when I move it, the next day it hurts and I do the physical therapy, but other than that, it's pretty good. It's not too bad of an injury. It hurt bad when I first did it, but now it's kind of whatever.
Okay, so you say you're coming back. Are you going to ride out the rest of the year with the team?
Yeah, I'm filling in. Yep, I'm filling in for Blake for the rest of the rounds whenever I come back.
Oh, so now you're filling in for Blake.
I'm filling in for Blake, not Will. So I got Blake's mechanic also now, so I'm switching that. And then pretty much everything will be the same and just, I don't know, ready to go. Ready for the hot summer, you know?
So you're kind of like the motocross temp.
Yeah, exactly. Whatever you need, you know, if anyone needs me, I'm here. No, I don't know. It's good. I'm excited.
So, Vegas, what are your predictions?
Barcia, Tomac, and Villopoto. And then the shootout? I don't know the shootout. I can't even pick a winner. That's going to be too hard. But for championships, I got Tomac and Barcia and Villopoto.
What do you think about the shootout? Like, with the way the program's running tonight, you know, everybody's coming with the championship in mind. Do you think anyone's going to care about the shootout?
I don't know. I know if I was out there, I'd care about it. But I think for someone who's won a championship, I think it's more just go out there, have fun, and kind of see how it goes. It's only 10 laps, so I don't think anyone wants to hurt themselves before outdoors. But then again, it's always a lot of money up for grabs, so it's kind of however you look at it, you know? It's kind of however you want to do it.
Whoa, that's a full rainbow. All the way. Double rainbow. Oh my God. It's a double rainbow all the way.
You're like the hottest pregnant chick I've ever seen.
Oh my gosh. You're embarrassing.
That's a compliment, isn't it?
No, because I'm not.
Yeah, I think you look good.
Well, thanks.
So have you cheated? Have you cheated yet? Is it a boy or a girl?
It's a boy.
What's with everybody cheating these days?
Cheating?
Where's the old school like anticipation?
I don't have that kind of willpower. We gotta get like the clothes and the nursery done, and you know, you can't.
That's true, otherwise your baby ends up with a green room like
yeah, or like yellow, or that's yeah. Boring.
Yeah, boring, yeah.
Really boring.
So have you decided a name?
No, we're between two names right now.
Yeah?
Yeah, so hopefully soon. We might wait till it's born though.
What are the two names, like Francis or Gerald?
Don Jr. and some other Japanese name that I can't think of right now.
Don's not a Japanese name.
Okay, well, I don't know, Toshi.
Toshi.
There you go.
Okay, yeah. Toshi Morris.
Yep, Toshi Morris.
Now, Hannah told me you guys cheated and found out it was a boy.
We know it's a boy.
That's cheating.
What do you mean? You wanted me to wait until the thing popped out?
Yeah, dude, like old school. And she said you're going to name it Harold?
No. Harold. I was pulling for Rexford, but it got denied.
So how about that gear? Feeling kind of beastly?
I'm feeling really beastly. I'm a beast. I mean, better than you know that brand out there, that energy drink. So I'm gonna be a beast more than that.
So, what is the saying? What happens in Vegas stays in Vegas mean to you?
It means have fun, and I mean, I don't even know. I think you just be what's up, you know. All the people that are your friends know what's up. So as long as you have a good time, you're hanging.
Alright, so you SGP?
Yeah, next week. Got two days of race on Saturday. Qualification and there's a qualifying race at the end of the day, and then 240s on Sunday. It's going to be tough for sure, but I'm up for the challenge and looking forward to it. Still got to get through the Supercross this weekend here in Vegas, which is obviously my main focus right now, and making sure I get out of here safe and 100% healthy. But I'm looking forward to the outdoors. I feel like I've been putting in the work, and my bike is going to be really good. The 450 is going to be good for me, and yeah, I'm looking forward to it. It should be good.
So I guess you guys had a choice and you went with the 450.
For sure, yeah. I kind of feel like I ride the 450 a little better and see what it brings for me.
Welcome to Las Vegas Supercross.
Don't concentrate on the finger or you will miss all that heavenly glory.
How do you train your riders to prepare for the brutal weekend in Vegas?
Same.
Partying the night before, racing the day?
Same way Pacquiao does it. You know, we go to San Manuel, we party it up, do a little bit of karaoke, you know, and, you know, sign some autographs and, you know, go out there and bang bars. So, making it happen, doing That's big things.
Hey, so are you guys here rooting for today?
I'm going for Reed or Dungey.
Reed
Dungey.
Why do you guys like Dungey?
He's cute. Yep.
Because he's cute?
He's yeah. Very cute.
He's like apple pie?
No, all not
American.
That cute.
No, he's all American.
Cool. No, it's more like cherry pie.
Cherry pie?
Yeah.
All right, so if you guys are Dungey fans, what's Dungey's catchphrase? What does he always say?
I don't know. Is that it?
Super pumped.
Super pumped.
He always says I'm super pumped.
Super pumped.
Yeah. Yeah. So, hey, tell me about that calf.
I broke it during gymnastics.
Hold it up.
I think you're shooting.
Wife's definitely not gonna approve. We got doubles, dude. There was two of them handing out.
That's not her. Blonde, great girl.
You got your Facebook, your Twitter.
Alright, wait, hold on. Did she say it? Are you serious?
You guys got a different look every week.
Yeah, you know, we're launching Moto Graphics. It's our own in-house graphic company, and we just bring the different graphics each week to kind of demonstrate what our abilities are and have some fun and maybe custom it up for the race team, but we can also custom it up pretty good for anybody that wants to choose to do business with Moto Graphics. So keep watching. We'll have them on display on the web and take a look at it.
Cool, so obviously the theme is cards and dice for this weekend.
Well, we're rolling the dice everywhere. As you know, we hired Christoph, and we're having some fun, and that's what we're doing, is trying to be serious, but at the same time, have fun and show what we can do.
Cool. Well, let's talk about this bike now.
Okay.
So it sounded like it was a done deal with, I think, Valley, and then he came in the 11th hour and swooped him up.
Well, I talked with David, and he said that he was talking with Valley, and he liked some things about the Valley program, but there were some things that he was not real comfortable with, and we just started working. I actually started texting him on Wednesday night and kind of just created a dialogue via text, and within a couple days, we basically had a handshake agreement, and Saturday night at 7 p.m., we had it on a contract. So he likes our team. You know, he likes a little bit lower profile, a little bit less stress and pressure, and hopefully he likes David. I think that's a good relationship. David can help him, and he's excited about being part of it.
Yeah.
He likes the bike. We're still getting the suspension soft because he's such a smooth rider. The soft is all what he's all about, and we're working hard on that, but we think he'll be there. He was going fast in testing, and we'll see.
This is a big step for the Moto Concept Yamaha team. I mean, get a rider of this caliber.
Yeah.
Excited?
Yeah, we're really excited, and right on, Don. You know, it is a big step for us. You know, we feel like we've done a lot of good stuff over the last couple of years that people maybe don't give us the credit for. We did well last year. We had guys in the top five all the time, you know. So, but for somebody like Christoph to join our team, it proves that he wouldn't have joined us if we didn't know what we were doing, if our bikes weren't good and our program wasn't good. So we're trying real hard to create a good program, but also just send the message that, hey, if you're a good rider, you can do well here. Yeah, so we're looking for Christoph to really create that stepping stone, if you will, for us as a team.
Yes?
Tell me about the back of the helmet, Rock and Roller.
You know what? I can't say what it means on camera. It just means I'm a bad dude.
I mean, you're looking.
If you haven't seen the movie, I suggest you go buy it. That's all I'm going to say.
Transworld Motocross, what's happening? We're here. We made it, finally. Las Vegas, the final. Thank God. It's over. We always try to do something different. This is our hometown race. We try to give a lot back to our sponsors that help us get here. So with Kawasaki coming aboard this year, we thought we would do something cool since Kawasaki helped us out. So we decided we were going to do something totally different, and we wanted to go more the corporate look. So here you go. This is about corporate as it gets. We tried to do a little, you know, kind of like a pro circuit look a little bit. Green front end, black. One Industries came through, did our stuff. We wanted to keep the white spokes though, because we kind of think that that's our MO. Like, people see the white spokes. And the goal behind the white spokes is, in 5 years from now, we want our mechanics to be pushing our bikes through the pits, and people look at our bikes and go, oh, that's a Hart Huntington bike, and no matter what color it is, so they can identify with something. So we're here. Dodge brought out a car that's a 2012 Challenger, and what they're doing is they made that green special for this weekend, and it was such a hit that's going to go into the production line in 2012. So we're making the impact everywhere, you guys.
What up, man? Just chilling. Last race of the year. Track sick. Vegas is dialed. Sweet.
How are you liking the hard pack?
Yeah, I like it. It's cool. I like this track. It's good so far.
So, what is the saying, what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas, mean to you?
It means a lot. I go by that.
Heavy.
Good words to live by?
Good words.
So what's the plan tonight, bud?
Just want to go out and win and ride the best race I could ride and just make things happen and have something to party to, I guess.
Yeah. What do you think about the East-West Challenge?
It's cool. I'm excited for it.
You like it?
It'll be exciting racing.
How about the format tonight? Like, team names?
It's different. It's definitely going to be a little bit different, but I don't know. I don't think... I'm actually looking forward to it. I think schedule's badass.
How's it hanging?
It's hanging in there. Get through this last week and then we'll get it back to normal.
What will you be doing next week?
Probably chillaxing.
Yeah.
Yeah. I might go to Hart's house or something. Go hang out on the beach in Malibu with that guy. Live the life.
Lars.
Yo.
Tell me about the look.
Try to switch it up. Do something different. You know, Vegas got to do something special, right? So, I mean, I like it. Sweet, all red.
So I'm betting that last night you went to Thunder from Down Under.
Yeah. Of course I didn't have to see those nice six packs. No, actually we went to Absinthe, which is like a burlesque show with Phoebe and Erica and Kyle.
Oh, yeah?
Saw some boobies.
Yeah? Did Chizzy like that?
Chizzy liked it.
Yeah.
Chizzy was pumped, actually. There's some pretty cute girls.
Were they all painted green or something?
No, they had they had pasties on, which kind of sucks. Kind of ruins the surprise, but we had fun.
What's up, Marvin?
Hey, how are you? I'm good, thanks.
What do you think about Vegas?
Vegas is crazy. I arrived yesterday and Vegas is Vegas, and it's cool to be here, and it's very warm today.
Yeah. Is this your first time in Las Vegas?
No, I come here to visit and two times before.
Okay, are you guys doing anything good while you're here?
Yes.
Go see a show or anything?
Yeah, sure, and visiting, and this weekend for the Supercross, and it's nice to be here, and I'm happy. USGP next week. First race with me, for me, and very exciting about my first race, and I didn't ride since Bercy last year, so strange feeling, you know, to be back racing, so very exciting too, and in 2 weeks is first time outdoors, so should be good.
New gear
sick. Yeah, new gear is way sick.
Let's see.
Going all out for Vegas. Even got the new boots.
Does that mean you're going to go all out for Vegas too?
Going all out. Take after this guy.
He's going all out.
Take after this guy.
Storm tonight.
You're going to kill it, son.
Who is he's taking the Hard Rock by storm?
Let's follow with Daddy Dog.
New helmets too.
Is the shell different?
No, same shell.
New paint.
It's new paint.
The Lion King, what's up?
Lion King, Mufasa. What's about?
That's a call. We're in Las Vegas. What's the saying? What happens in Vegas stays in Vegas.
I don't think that really applies to motocross racing then. I think everybody's gonna remember who hit who, so.
Yeah,
definitely gonna carry on.
Very rule-oriented company.
What do you think, Shorty? Vegas.
My lips are sealed.
Hey, you're looking kind of shaggy, bud.
Yeah.
Huh?
I know.
You growing it out?
I'm not really growing my hair out, but once it gets hot in Texas.
No, it's the rocks and influence on you.
Now, when I go back to Redneckville in Texas, I gotta buzz that stuff or else they'll think I'm going a little soft.
So what'd you think of that video with your buddy? Have you, after you watched Roxon's video, did you go did you go try out some of Jackie's eyeliner?
No, I told Roxon if I didn't know him, I would think I'm a little different, but since I know him, and I know how he is with the ladies, then I don't think it, I just thought it was funny.
Cool. All right, so Vegas, dry track. You've won the shootout here before.
Twice?
Yeah, two times. Feeling pretty good about tonight?
I feel good. We'll see how it goes. I think the track's really good for the KTM 350 when it's dry and slick because you can put the power to the ground, and it's going to be a long race too, 20 laps, minute plus lap time, so it'll be good for me.
Cool. Do you have any special special features in the AndrewShort.com video this week?
I haven't even started. No rehab for me.
No rehab?
No.
Because you'd be editing video?
No! Dude, I'm like straight laced.
The gear is special.
Yeah.
Yeah, it even has orange in it.
see the year.
Jonas?
Oh, more Vegas gear.
Show the gold or whatever.
Let's see. Pretty blingy, man.
Okay. A lot of people don't know, but Blos is thinking, if you guys see him walking around the track, he thinks he's on the Jersey Shore, so we gave him the nickname The Situation because he's been going to the gym lately and really getting shredded. There he is.
Man friending in action.
Yeah, this is it.
Explain the technique.
Just try to make some stuff nice, you know? We don't do stuff halfway down here.
No half-ass stuff.
Or half-ass, you know? Gotta take care of my guy.
Is it the little details that count most?
Yeah, exactly. That's what it is about it. All the little details. That's all I do.
What's up, boys?
You got a problem?
So I hear that you're a suspension tuning mogul in Kentucky.
I wouldn't call it that.
Huh?
But I'm
a powerhouse.
I got my foot in the door.
Yeah?
I got my foot in the door and I'm beating on it.
Are you?
Yeah, I don't know. We got a shop doing some stuff, and it's going good. So stop by and check us out, ProLogicsMX.com.
What's that? Storefront?
Huh?
Storefront?
Right now, we just do service and do suspension, doing some motor stuff, little stuff. Sell a lot of parts. We don't have a retail shop yet. We can't afford it. I'm broke, but we'll get it. We'll get it soon, but check us out on the internet.
So if I fly back there, walk in the door.
You will see tools scattered everywhere, and about 23 bikes leaning up against the wall. But we'll be doing work.
Well, I mean, catch Ryan.
Maybe
Sipes
not me, but
porting a cylinder.
No. Ryan Sipes does paperwork and emails and phone calls and suspension every once in a while.
Okay, so what's it called again?
ProLogicsMX.com.
.com.
Alright, this is pretty much the new stuff. This is 2012 stuff. Scott did an awesome job on it, man. It's pretty much kind of retro. I actually got the all black helmet for this weekend, and yeah, this is just a little preview of their new stuff, so I don't know, you guys should check it out. It's pretty sick, I think they definitely stepped it up.
Then
I got the all black helmet. This is it right here. Kind of like the Rob Deerdeck. All black. Still black, so. Pretty sick. Check it out. Scott.
How's the return to racing going?
It's good. It's tough. I mean, it's not easy. It's been a long time, and everybody's, you know, riding good as usual. So it's tough. I mean, to be away at this level, to miss time is tough to come back from. But it's been good. It's been fun. I'm, you know, having a good time and happy I'm back.
How was it jumping into the series fresh when everyone else is kind of burned out at the end of it? Does that work to your advantage?
I don't know. I mean, I'm sure everybody's got a different opinion. I mean, yeah, I'm sure I was definitely more gung-ho than everybody else, but I haven't been racing, so there's a flip side. You know, I don't know that one's better than the other, but I'm having fun, but it's tough, not easy.
How's the Vegas track? Nice and dry?
It's pretty good. It is actually really dry, but I like the track. There's a lot of jumps, a lot of rhythm lanes, and everything's pretty tall and steep. It's pretty cool, so I like it.
Cool. What are you shooting for tonight? What you got?
Well,
eighth or seventh?
I got seventh last weekend, so I tried to do better than that.
Seventh. How about the Nationals? How you feeling about that?
Well, I mean, same thing. Just, you know, I don't really care whether we're racing Supercross or outdoors. I want to do good. So if I got seventh here, then I'll try to get sixth at Hangtown. I mean, I don't know. I just want to get better and better, you know, and just try and get up front.
Are you a more cheerful guy now that you're back in the races?
Yeah, for sure. No doubt.
Changing the graphic kit on the shock spring here. Smooth Force 5. Smooth action. Force to be reckoned with. Dials in all five brands. But if you have a KTM, he may be a little backed up.
Squirrel.
Huh?
You're a squirrel. I got like
things I need to get done, and you're holding me out.
Panda. Pandas are Chinese, dude.
Well, that's how you look like it.
Whoa.
No disrespect.
See the backside.
I'm number one on this.
Bubba knows.
So that's what's on here?
What's the theory behind this, or what's the theme behind this gear?
Oh, it's based on my 10 years in racing. So I got my life stories. So I got some my lights from my house on here. My first original number, 171. All the quotes that I used to say, Bubblish is on there. It's everything from my career from 2009 to my Ponderosa, everything. So took it, Ansa designed it. Thank you guys for working on that. And that's what we came up with. So my favorite colors, red, white, blue. And I got my other one, orange and black and white. So it's my favorite colors.
So what is this one saying? When you're sleeping?
Yeah, I got to remember the code. When you're sleeping, I'm working. When you're working, I'm working harder. So.
Hey, so what's the goal today?
To be honest, no goal really. Just get through this last one safe. Move on for next week and with the future. I don't know. It was Vegas. I wish I would have had a shot at a championship. I lost that pretty much all year, not last week. And so I guess to go have fun, make sure I look good, go from there. Yeah.
So are we gonna see you in a couple of nationals?
It's a plan. Right now we're struggling with support, and like I said yesterday, money don't grow on trees around here. So, we'll see. We got a big test next week in California to see if we can make the bike better. And, we'll see. But right now, I'll be racing for free, which I don't mind as long as we got everything together. So, we'll see.
So, we saw you riding at Paris. How is your setup now compared to Unadilla?
You can't really. I went to Paris just to go ride, and then we decided to just try a couple things. So, yeah, the setup, I think it's better, but I thought I was pretty good, so I went to Unadilla too. So, we won't know, but, there's a lot of things going on that I'm looking forward to. And stuff sound like a broken record over and over, but we'll get there eventually.
How come Nick Way is not on this
game? I'm on that.
You are?
Don, I got a photo.
Oh, look at that. I didn't get no photo credit on that kick.
What?
Stewart, Sipes, Brayton.
Do not touch.
Hey, wait. Should we flip it around? So you can get a good shot? Look at that. Me and Stewie and Sipes.
I made the cake.
Wow.
Did you get any photo credit?
There's no photo credit.
That's quite a photo, though, I gotta say.
Put your finger on that right there. Photo credit with a fingerprint.
Hey, maybe we should put some secret potion on it.
One second. Watch your head. Watch your head, Gina.
Gina?
You ever seen Martin the show? Damn, Gina.
Jacob?
It's okay. We'll work it out. Gabrielle. We'll work it out because I don't even have a concept.